Monaco create a lot of offense from their defense. Not the best half-court team.
And what for James.
Not too often that Chris Evans gets his shots blocked. And then James goes in and scores.
Troy's got four fouls, so I'm going to try and go at him.
Well, James gets inside and scores.
They don't need the three. Get a score.
Oh, he gets blocked.